So unfortunately, many times we still do need to print things out. And when we do, we usually get a lot of stuff we don't want with it, or sometimes we want to print a specific area of something and there's really no way to do that in the app. So I'm going to show you three examples of how easy it is to print only the sections of things that you want. For instance, say you get an airline ticket online and you want to print, you notice there's all these advertisements and bits of information and things around it you don't need. You just need the ticket. Now it's really hard to come up with an example of that without buying a ticket, but let's use this Wikipedia page as an example and pretend one of these little images here on the right is our ticket. So if I want to print, I'll do Command P, and I go to print and you see it's going to print the whole article, or in the case of an airline ticket, all the extra stuff around the ticket. So instead of just going right to print, I'm going to go to the PDF menu here and say Open in Preview. And this will open the entire thing in preview where I now can manipulate it. So the first thing I want to do here is I see that pages 2 and 3 have nothing of interest. I just want the ticket. So I'm going to select in the thumbnails here on the left. And if you don't see the thumbnails, you can go to View, Thumbnails, turn that on. I'm going to select page 3 here and hit the Delete key. 2, hit the Delete key. Great. So now I'm down to one page. Now I'm going to go and I'm going to turn on the tools here. Let's get rid of that. Hit this little tool button here. Hit the selection and I'm going to highlight just the thing I want. Let's say this is the ticket here. Now I can go to Tools and there's Crop, and it's just Command K. And that will crop out everything else. Give me a little warning here. Crop it all out, and now I just have that one piece there. This is exactly what I want to print. So now I use the Print button that appears at the bottom of the window here. I print and I don't get all of the other junk. It's a great way to print out a part of a web page, only that part that you want, especially when it comes down to things like airline tickets. Now let's suppose you want to do the same thing but with something you're working on, like a document. Like perhaps I wanted to show somebody this document here and I just wanted to show them how the top of it looked. I don't want to do the entire thing. So same thing here. I just go Command P to print and I use the PDF menu here. I say Open in Preview. Now I can go and I can get rid of the pages I don't want. So I'll click on the other thumbnails here on the left to get rid of them. Get down to this one page here and I can just print that one page, but I could also use the tools, select only the area that I want. Let's say I just want to print this area out, or maybe email this area to somebody. And I will then go to tools and crop. And now I'm down to just that area and now I can hit print. Or if I want, I can actually share this. I've got the share menu here, so I can actually hit mail and now it will start a new email message with this PDF attached of just that section. So it's an easy way to actually send or share to somebody as well as to print a section of something. Now one of the most common apps where this is asked for is in Numbers. So let's look in Numbers here. And I've got something typical here. I've got a bunch of stuff here, some charts and a table and everything. And it's very common for somebody to say, I just want to print this pie chart here. I don't want this table. I don't want this other table. I just want a section of my spreadsheet. You can do the same thing here. You can do Command Key to print. And then from here, I'm going to want to, I've got this little print thing here. So I'm going to continue by hitting print. But here's where I go PDF, open in preview. And now I've got this thing in preview. I've got all the stuff in preview. And now I can use the editing tools. I can make a selection. So I'll just select that. And I'll use Command K to crop. And now I've just got that section. So a few clicks and you could print only a section of the actual Numbers document. And you can do this with anything. Anything you can print just a section of using this technique. Thank you.